Organizers of Farhan Akhtar's live gig in the city have revealed that the actor performed without a fee. The charity event titled Farhan Akhtar Live in Concert, Love for Life Begins with Music, had been organized by Cancer Patients Aid Association, the CPAA, to mark World No Tobacco Day and was held at the city's Rang Sharda Auditorium. YK Sapru, founder, chairman and CEO CPAA, informed that Farhan was doing the show free of cost. Music is the best way to reach out to the youth and draw in crowds, and they wanted to use the event as a platform to ask the youth to celebrate life by saying no to tobacco.